Hello, so if you're a medico, an intern or a surgical resident, stay ahead and watch this video. If you're not, share it to a medico you know before swiping it away. Hello medicos, I'm here to introduce you to a suturing simulator. Through your MBBS and internship, you do get a lot of knowledge from your teachers and from your textbooks. But then there's something called procedures. And you get better at procedures only with practice. And suturing is one of those basic procedures all of us doctors would have to do at some point of time. I had to do my MBBS and internship. I had to learn to practice on paper and cloth. And it feels nothing like real skin, right? This includes a set of instruments, set of suturing material for you to practice with. And then there's a skin pad with a set of wounds that are artificially made in it. It is very convenient that the skin pad does not slip off the table when you use it. So right now I'm using a non-absorbable 3-0 size surgical suture. The kit also includes multiple size surgical sutures for the different size and shape wounds they have provided on the skin pad. Another great thing I felt about this product is that it is very multi-use and it seems very durable. Resistance the skin pad gives feels very close to what skin feels like, and it is nothing compared to practicing on paper or practicing on cloth. So people, if you're wondering where to get this product from, you can search Suturing Simulator by Opsis Simulations, and you can get it on Amazon. Opsis is a company based out of Kottayam, as far as I know, and that is great because it's a company in India. And yeah, I hope you like it. Thank you. Bye-bye.